President Xi Jinping has accepted Prime Minister Narendra Modi's invitation to visit India for an informal meeting in 2019 and proposed a trilateral summit to settle boundary issues between India and Pakistan. Some Indian friends suggested that India, China and Pakistan may have some kind of trilateral summit on the sidelines of the SCO. So if China, Russia and Mongolia can have a trilateral summit, then why not India, China and Pakistan? He also praised Modi's remarks at the Shangri-La Dialogue. At the conference, Modi had said that Asia and the world will have a better future when India and China work together with trust and confidence while being sensitive to each other's interests. Next 9 World Newsroom Report.